நிமிடிலே காச கங்குந்திர சாமி நான் சாமி நீ எனக்கே எனக்கே அடிக்கே தாண்டே நீ எனக்கே எனக்கே அடிக்கே தாண்டே என் கண்ண கூடி எக்கி நட்டுந்திர சாமி நீ பக்கா பக்கன கூசுண்டே பரமேஸ்வரனே தக்கி நட்டுந்திர சாமி நூ எல்லா தாரி சுத்தா உண்டே எரே எண்டி நட்டுந்திர சாமி நான் சாமி நான் சாமி ரசாமி பங்கரு சாமி மிசல சாமி ரோசல சாமி
The traffic?
It was really horrible. Thank you.
Kirtana, why are you on your phone? Why don't you go do your homework?
Mom, please, not this again.
Why are you so dull today?
Today I had my annual review. If they are not giving me my promotion next month, I'll have to quit my job.
Quit your job? In last 2 years, we moved 3 times. It's not like early years, Vivek. Kids are growing up now. We can't keep moving from school to school.
Dad, next week is Halloween. Can we go buy a costume?
What happened to last year's costume?
Last year's costume we got 2 years ago, and now she's grown up.
Prameela, in our culture, we don't wear a costume like a ghost. You know that.
But these guys are grown up here. They feel like buying costume and going for trick-or-treating. What's wrong with that?
It is not safe. Children going to strangers' houses for trick-or-treating? I am not comfortable with that.
Don't worry. I'll be with them and we'll go only to friends' houses. What costume do you want, Sudiksha?
Monkey costume, Ma.
Like that?
Kittu, Adi.
Okay, guys. Go upstairs and do your homework. Looks like our neighbors already started decorating for Halloween.
Have they already started decorating?
Yeah, he's a businessman. He celebrates everything.
Huh. What business is he in?
I think he owns a chain of Indian restaurants.
Wow. Okay, I better go freshen up. I have some office work to do.
Go ahead. Later. I'll have to cook also. No one in this house bothers to help me out.
Mom, please let me know if you need any help.
You will help me only if I ask for help? What kind of generation is this? I He was also working in software before I came to USA. My father asked me to quit my job for marriage, and this guy asked me to quit my job for children. I have become full-time housemaid.
Hey, come on. I've told you 1,000 times. Please do not talk like this in front of the children.
You don't bother about my problems?
Don't make it look like you're the only one working. We are working hard too, in the office. It's not like we are singing and dancing.
Vivek, look at our neighbors. They're very happy. He spends a lot of time with his family.
They have their own business, so they have a lot of free time.
We led a middle class life in India, and even after coming here, same middle class life. Only difference I see is we have centralized AC and a Honda car.
With one man salary, we can only save a little bit. And that also will be gone when we buy 4 airline tickets to India every 2 years. Let me take this call.
Turumbu todada perum irumbu thoon kovil munne nirandaramaga nirkum deivigam turumbu todada perum irumbu thoon kovil munne nirandaramaga nirkum deivigam mullai arumbai nigarthanagai purindu purinda shakti arumbai nigarthanagai purindu purinda shakti asuranai vadaitu veitha soolayudham.
I'm ready to go to office.
Come.
Let your guard give me my promotion this year, then maybe I'll start praying to him. Nowadays, no party sound. Are they home?
I don't know. Looks like some visitors today.
Who are they?
I have no idea. Yeah, they are leaving too. I don't know what's happening these days in their house.
Yeah, I don't know. Hey, do you hear something over there?
Maybe someone is sick, I guess.
Vivek, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. You're my neighbor with 2 beautiful kids, right?
Yes.
You live right across my home.
Yes.
Yeah, nice to meet you. We haven't
Same
met
here.
Before.
Likewise.
You know what? My son really likes your daughter's voice.
Oh, nice. Interesting.
He says that he wants to sing in front of her.
Oh, okay.
To know how he's doing.
Oh, wow.
He's just a little kid. He's excited about
that
all
is amazing.
It.
You know, that is interesting. Because we have the Navaratri Golu function this Friday. A lot of kids will be singing over there.
Oh.
You can come along with your son too.
He can sing over there.
That's great. Awesome. That's really great. Thanks for the invitation.
Yep, absolutely.
You know what? Because of my work, I might not be able to come. I can actually send my son along with my wife's brother. Is that okay?
Yeah, yeah, absolutely. No problem at all.
Thank you so much. Nice meeting you again.
Starts on the day of the Amavasya, the new moon day, where we start setting up the steps, decorating our homes and start displaying the dolls. The ninth day of Navaratri is Saraswati Puja and the tenth day is Vijayadashami. So it's celebrated, Golu celebrated for 9 days.
Alright, few more minutes guys.
We have invited our neighbors.
They should be here any minute now. Your son is very much interested in singing. So once they come in, we can start singing, okay? Thanks. Hey, looks like the neighbor is at the door. Kitana, can you please go get them?
Sure, Dad.
Your song so many times from our window. I really love the way you sing.
Thank you so much. That means a lot.
Uncle, shall I sing the song?
It's really hard to get these guys off their phones.
Yeah, you know how kids are. Hey, do you hear something over there?
Yeah, I hear some noise.
Let me check it out. Oh my God, Some kind of stretcher is over there. Something is terribly wrong with the neighbor's house.
Oh, should we go check it out?
Yeah, let's go.
What happened?
My son. He's no more. My wife left us about a year ago. Corona. Ever since I found out my son has cancer, I celebrated every festival, every occasion we celebrated. Halloween was his favorite. New Year, Christmas. He used to sit at that window. We said, I thought, Lord, what a beautiful family you were. We always wished just one day, one happy day. He used to love soccer and music. Only memory I have is...
What's happening? I don't know.
Let your God give me my promotion this year, then maybe I'll start praying to Him.
Kurai ondrum illai maraimu